Now I present to you Mr. and Miss Carl